So today in this video, we shall learn to find the LCM of 16 and 32. So to find LCM, first of all you have to choose the lowest number that can exactly divide 16 and 32. So the number is 2. So 2 times 8 means 16, 2 times 16 means 32. So again it is divisible by 2. So 2 times 4 means 8. 2 times 8 mean 16. So again it is divisible by 2. So 2 times 2 mean 4 and 2 times 4 mean 8. So again it is divisible by 2. So 2 times 1 mean 2. 2 times 2 mean it is 4. So at last we have 1 and 2 which is not exactly divisible by the same number. So its LCM is equal to, from this part it is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2, and from this part we have 1 and 2 and we take here only 2, and we neglect 1 because by multiplying here with any number we get with 1, we get the same result. So 2 times 2 mean 4, 4 times 2 8, times 2 16, times 2 mean it is 32. So 32 is the LCM of 16 and 32. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.